produce blocks, you should keep the block machine vibrating 2 times. One time normally maybe 3 seconds or 2 seconds, but you have to vibration 2 times. Try to make sure the material will be sunk inside the mold box, and the density and the strength will be get. You can see now the blocks is formed strong. It's formed strongly. Complete strong. So we will provide you a trolley to carry up the blocks from the machine. So you can see the blocks is very strong. So I will let my workers try to stand up on the blocks. Okay, to test how strong our blocks. Wow, it's very nice. Wow, it's a wonder. It's amazing. Okay, I will show you where he jumped, where he stand up here, right? This location is where he jumped. This here, right? No cracks, no damage, no broken. Wow, it's amazing. It's a surprise. Good blocks. So you can see the view of the size. Wonderful. We are hungry. Thanks so much for your time to watch my video. Thanks.
Now we just finish first one, second. The third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. Now we are going to check number eight.
We just finished test the number eight blood machine. Number eight blood machine, this one. It's for if you want to buy our QTJ4-40 locking machine, no need to worry about anymore. No need to worry about anything. So you can see, we almost finished.